as Kyle Larson tried to stay in front of the 88, trying to find some grip on this racetrack.
You see how much speed it helps him on corner exit. You know, he actually gives up some on entry, but he has to, he makes it all back on exit, right?
Look once again who's working their way through 3 and 4, and this will be his 53rd playoff point for Clark Trent Jr. when stage 2. Jr. Again, the playoff points work. You win a point for the stage. You win 5 for a race. He's already accumulated 53 points. That's including the regular season points that he was able to win for winning that. Those are 15 extra.